like that, right?
I can imagine too. They came and cut all this shit down and planted the sugar cane.
Look how flat it is. It's flat.
Sugar cane factory right there. Fields and fields of sugar cane.
It's more than village to work right now. I think they don't pay the people the way they explained it to me. They don't pay them much or nothing. If you quit, they just hire more people. $80 a month. But that's what he was saying.
This is Shimoni, Kenya. It's crazy, man, to read about a place and then now we're here and shit. It's pretty sweet. Thank you.
getting ready to ride. Three niggas in hand. Did you see they had a crate of eggs?
There's no shame.
No shame.
Okay.
So we go 200 meters, right?
No, we didn't come here for that. We didn't come here for that.
What?
We didn't come here for that.
For the boat?
Yeah.
You come for?
Yeah.
When are you leaving?
Hello. How are you?
This is the thing, we have to turn around and go back that way. It's going to go.
Shit, I'm gonna look on this GPS and maybe that it might give us a... Oh man, I couldn't even... Man, that's... I don't have one. Shit, we just exploring. I was off the time. See what the motherfuckers is building land that I seen on the internet. I mean, they building the houses. School just let out. Little youngsters is getting out. Look pretty young too.
You know they start school.
Mambo, 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 mambo.
Grafted mango trees. Grafted mango trees, yeah. It's got a fruit trees here at the end. So I was to plant mango. Mango is here. So we were at a meeting. We had a meeting here with the owner and the squatters. So as by 28th of February, everybody should have been there.
Shimoni. There is a mud house. This camera, it's not the best camera, but there's a mud house. We are in Shimoni. That big old coconut tree.
The other side.
How far down there is that tree?
That's what we have left.